Good morning once again. I'm very happy to be for the second day in Riga. This day is dedicated to the EU urban agenda. So after we have organized as the European Commission in Brussels last week a big cities forum, now the next step is this council where I hope we will adopt the Riga Declaration on urban. That means that all together, European Commission, European Parliament, Member States, regions and cities will work together in order to make this EU urban agenda a reality. So I am very grateful for Latvian presidency because they underlined together with Netherlands and Luxembourg the role also of the small and medium-sized cities. And I think it's very important that I'm meeting today the ministries for territorial cohesion and urban dimension, and I'm sure that will be a very successful step forward. Thank you very much.